For the first time ever, Title IX codifies into law sexual harassment as the discrimination it is. Before now, administrations only addressed it through Dear Colleague letters, which are not legally binding and do not have the force of law. We owe students more than letters. We owe students more than good intentions. We owe them accountability through the law. We owe them rules that they can count on so they know their schools must take sexual misconduct seriously and treat everyone fairly.